If you've never made a quick dough in a food processor, I can't stress how wonderfully simple and easy the whole process is. Add the dry ingredients to the bowl of a food processor and pulse a few times to combine. Add the cold butter chunks and give the processor a couple whirls to incorporate. Then pulse in the liquid ingredients for your final mix.